This is episode 6 of Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. Let's get into it.
We cannot close our eyes to war.
A Sarantu?
I need to mend my Ikran harness.
You should ask the head.
Sorry. I was looking for Aethua.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment. I let my fear and anger speak for me before, and I dishonored your loss. Even though she is with Ewa, my beloved mate Asahe reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here, and in Aethua. I see you and Aethua walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Na'vi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahe, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment, we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarantu in you. But it seems they truly did die.
Damn.
I should find Aethua.
We will not lose one more drop of Aranahim blood.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Of course. But we need to hurry.
Right. Never eat.
You there. Come. Quickly now. Please.
Back already? Have you given up this pointless search?
Knows a war is madness.
Right, well, it ain't you.
Someone is near, not one of the sky people.
A friend then? Let us move.
Oh.
cannot really believe this is my fault. Have you?
Here we are.
Our own Tsar into hero returns. Your ancestors will be proud. The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty. And they are the problem with the Kinglor. I know it.
What now? When your mother had that look, trouble followed.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me. I'm more Sky people than Na'vi.
You are both. That is your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika. But if we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes. I will escort the Kinglor Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, my aunt. All will be well. A tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nixie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But the nectar nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the Kinglor Queen must gather nectar before the ritual. Take her. You are more Na'vi than you know. Now shoo.
Swamp hive nectar. Most commonly found in the swamp lowlands biome of the Silk Woods in the Kinglor Forest.
It's okay. I won't hurt you. Hey there. It's okay.
Shit house.
Thank you. thank you for these gifts.
Where the fuck? Nightleaf tree.
think I hear someone.
Do you think it is your sister coming to join us?
Swamp lowlands biome. From the seaweed.
Sewa shares with us. Hello? Please come. I have something to share. Greetings. It is... Do you cook? A wandering hunter from the upper plains gave me this.
I'll take it, thank you. I may have to resort to YouTube, because I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Should be enough. Shell fruit next.
Alright, give me a sec, guys. Why the hell is it telling me to go over there? I mean, it could be worth it. Alright, let's go.
It is almost time to prepare food, and we have not yet caught anything.
I am dead on my feet.
R.I.P. bro.
Thank you for these gifts.
Am I all good to fucking breathe now? Thank you. Is that it? There we go. Is there a way to... What if I... If I go there...
Feather
Etua will ruin us all.
The war cannot be avoided, for hunters especially.
Does Nefika know you are here?
I hope I am worrying for nothing.
Already.
Have you given up this pointless search?
How unsettling. But no one was hurt. And the tapestries are now back up on their place.
Where the hell can I rest?
I wonder if it will last.
Our great tree has lived and surely not ask us to fight.
Traveler, come. You might find this interesting.
Here we are. How do we do one more and then we'll just sprint all the way there? Oh shit. They're viper dogs, aren't they?
People's doing, but what it is, I do not know.
Gather with this pollution everywhere. Priya might know what to do. Hey, Priya?
What's up? Oh, crap.
What?
I spilled my coffee. I mean, calling it coffee is generous, but anyway.
Yeah. So I've reached a patch of forest that's heavily polluted. It's stopping me from getting the nectar I need.
Let me see. Yep, there's a facility near you. You'll have to take it out. That'll stop the pollution and the forest should clear up. Sid will help you do it quietly.
Okay. I'll go check it out.
Dropping the coordinates now. Remember, that place will be heavily guarded, so prepare before you go.
Well, we're going to leave it there for this episode. We're going to clear that out, grab the nectar, and go from there for next episode. So thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and have a nice day.